screen as Titanic steams toward its doom. And those love scenes got E.T.'s Lisa Canning to thinking as she sat down with Kate.
How does it feel to know that every woman is jealous of you because you got to kiss Leonardo DiCaprio?
Well, I don't think about it like that. I mean, yeah. I really don't think about, you know, the gorgeous Leonardo DiCaprio. To me, he's just Leo to me. He just looks amazing so much of the time and is more incredible to look at in the flesh than he is on screen, I have to say.
If Leonardo's leading lady, Kate Winslet, seems a little blasé about embracing the world's favorite heartthrob, it's because movie making gets tiresome, even while filming romantic scenes like this.
We shot that scene, I have to say, I think about 4 times. And to be honest with you, by the end of it, we just thought, oh, God, we can't kiss each other anymore. It just got so boring. And I had his makeup on me, and he had my makeup on him.
22-year-old Kate is gaining her own sex symbol status. That's a surprise to the petite actress who candidly talks about being overweight as a teen.
Yes, I did Weight Watchers, yeah. Yeah, very sensibly did Weight Watchers. My mum and I did it together. And I think I probably shed about something, about 50 pounds probably. Wow. In the end. 50, 55 pounds.
Jack, this is where we first met.
Of course, Kate's focus these days is on Hollywood's award season. She's been nominated for a Golden Globe, and Titanic is clearly an Oscar contender.
It's just great to be feeling the buzz when Titanic was, you know, such a great thing to be a part of, and working with so many wonderful people, and it's, you know, it's recognition for everyone involved. So I think that's really the nicest thing.
Kate's next movie will, like Titanic, be a period piece, sort of. She just wrapped a movie called Hideous Kinky, in which she plays a young mother who takes her 2 little kids to live in Morocco. And the period? The exotic 1960s.